with Jay Leno, featuring Bradford Marsalis and the Tonight Show Band. Tonight, Jay welcomes from Seinfeld, Michael Richards, the music of K.T. Oslin, and actress Valeria Galino.
Yes, a Grammy Award-winning singer and songwriter who the Los Angeles Times called one of the most distinctive stars in Nashville. She's performing a song from her current CD called Songs from an Aging Sex Bomb. Please welcome K.T. Oslin. Very nice.
Oh, thank you.
I love the title of this. Songs from an Aging Sex Bomb.
That's me.
I like the term sex bomb. Now, where did you come up with the title? Was that sort of just...
Because I'm not a sex bomb, and I thought it was funny.
Oh, it's a good title.
Aging Sex Bomb. I mean, I'm getting on up there, and I have to face it, and every one of us do. Yeah. so I thought Songs from an Aging Sex Bomb would be just great.
No, it's a great title. Very sexy
thanks,
title.
Thanks.
Very sexy great title. So yeah. What have you been up to lately? Things going well?
I took about a year and a half off to go stark raving nuts, I think.
Really? No, you just, what, you just quit the business and walked away?
I got tired.
Yeah.
And I got tired physically, and I got tired of the business, and I wasn't having fun.
Mm-hmm.
And I said, well, this should be fun. So I backed off for a while and just sort of sat around and gardened and got fat and said, well, this is fun, too.
Yeah, well, there you are. This... Did you do commercials or anything like that in the interim? Or?
Oh, no, I took the time
off. Just nothing?
I mean, I did nothing.
Just the garden weasel the whole time?
The garden weasel and the sprays, and I run around and I shop, and people say, well, you know, she's just kind of a regular person, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
And I go, yep.
And then you got tired of being a regular person? Or
and
what?
Then my record company called and said, look, you can't be a regular person. You have to put out an album.
Right.
So they asked me if I'd do a greatest hits with some new things on it, which we kind of took pop rather than country.
Right, right.
So that's the end product.
So right you're back to stay now?
Have
you,
I'm back
are you
to
fed
stay.
Up with the regular thing?
I'm fed up with being a normal person.
Right.
I can't garden anymore. And so I'm back.
So what do you grow? Do you grow vegetables or just flowers?
No, I grow some herbs that I eat and some tomatoes. And the rest of it's just, you know, flowers.
Flowers?
Bushes and shrubs and flowers.
Oh. Are those different than flowers?
Slightly. They're more bountiful and more aromatic flowers.
Flowers. Mm-hmm. All right, that's terrific. Well, the CD is called Songs from an Aging Sex Bomb. And it's fun to say.
It is.
And it's Sex Bomb. It's just a great
sex. I always say sex bomb, not bum.
No, sex bomb. Sex bomb. It just sounds like something would happen, and it would be a lot of fun for everybody involved.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you, Oslin. Be right back. I want to thank my guests, Valeria Galini. Thank you very much. Thank you. Say hello to the folks in Naples. Are your parents very strict?
Not really, no.
Not too bad, huh?
No, they're
you
not.
You're coming to America, you watch out.
No.
Katie Oslin, this is the CD, Songs from an Aging Sex Bomb, and it's fun to say. And of course, Kramer, Michael Richards, ladies and gentlemen. A special one-hour Seinfeld tomorrow night. So anyway, if we haven't said it once, we said it 1,000 times. Join me tomorrow live from Boston with the entire cast of Cheers, Ted Danson, and well, everybody will be there. You'll see. It'll be live. I don't know what'll happen. A lot of celebrities will show up, but it's very strange. We're getting on the plane in 20 minutes. We're going to do there. We're going to do it live. Anything could happen. We'll be outside. There'll be people all over the place. Check it out. Thanks, you guys. See you tomorrow night. Bye-bye.